today was a happy, happy man, and I can tell you, it was a beautiful thing.
It's another day that I get to share with the love of my life. Three beautiful boys in this beautiful day.
No one can describe a feeling like that. It can't be replicated or forced. All I had to do was let it flow in and out.
Be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God in Christ forgave
you. Mm-hmm.